Police were acting on a complaint made by the Chemcare group of companies. One of their registered products had been reproduced and were being sold in three Chinese-operated shops in the city. This is the original product, a body spray called the Touch of Magic. The counterfeit bears the same colors, but in the word magic, the letter A has been replaced with an O.
So there are counterfeit products in the country now.
On Friday, police carried out two searches on two Chinese-owned shops. ZMART and Eta Dikaka Corporation along Ecops Road and removed the counterfeit products from the shelves. More than 150 fake items were confiscated from the two shops.
But for us here in Lae, we've confiscated those fake products there, and those two particular individuals have been arrested and charged.
Police also have information from buyers directing them to another shop where the identified supplier, Pan PNG Trading Limited, was also selling the fake products. Police removed 381 pieces of these fake body sprays. The 526 pieces confiscated are valued at 2,000 kina. Stemming the flow of counterfeit products is a mammoth task for the customs because of the number of products coming into PNG. The three men, Leo Lin, Sing Zheng and Gordon Zheng, have surrendered their Chinese passports and were allowed out on a 1,000 kina bail each. They appeared in the district court today. Mata Luis, National MTV News, Lae.